อันนี้มาอยู่ที่เมืองทองแล้วไหมเย
So we'll start things off here with the old time song. Sing along if you know the words of the big hit in the 1960s, Johnny Horton tune called North to Alaska. Here we go. North to Alaska, go north the rush is on. Big Sam left Seattle in the year of 92. With George Pratt, his partner, and brother Billy, too. They crossed the Yukon River and found that bonanza gold below those old white mountains just a little southeast of Nome. Sam crossed the majestic mountains to the valleys far below. He talked to his team of huskies as they mushed on through the snow. With the northern lights running wild in the land of the midnight sun. Yes, Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year 1901. Where the river is wide, the nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. Way up north, way up north. Sing about as good as Gary. George turned to Sam with that gold in his hand. He said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. I'd trade all the gold that's buried in this land for one small band of gold to place on sweet little Jim's hand. Cause I need someone to love me all the time. Remember, Sam, a true love is so hard to find. I'd build for my Ginny that honeymoon home below those old white mountains just a little southeast of Nome. Here we go now, friends. Where the river is wide, the nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. Way up north, last time, way up north. North to Alaska, go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska. That's what those Stampeders, also known as Argonauts, were doing about 109 years ago during the Klondike Gold Rush winters of 1897 and 1898 as they passed right near where we were sitting on the way to the Klondike Goldfields, which are located over 500 miles in the Yukon Territory of Canada. Such a long way to travel. Sharing all that here. What a shame they didn't realize.